Black and tan fantasy, Duke Ellington, Bubber Miley, 1927. Bubber Miley was a trumpet player in Ellington's early band who developed the jungle style, or what you want, growl style, or whatever they call it back then, that the brass had developed, the bones and the trumpet. So, wasasa, wasasa!
Thank you.